Okay, what I'm doing is upgrading an Alienware Aurora R7. All right. I put in an EVGA BQ power supply and a RTX 2080 Ti. It should go in. Power supply went right in, no issues at all. The only issue is the CD drive up there. It needs an adapter. I don't use it right now, so I could get it later. They're $10 from Amazon, but no big deal right now. In comparison, this is a 2080 Ti versus the 1070. Roughly the same size. So let's see how it goes.